what are the most common mistakes of people regarding this? Kasi ako, ang rule ko, and I'm repeating it to many people, do not talk to strangers, whether in life or in cyberspace. Eh, ikaw, ano ba ang mga guidelines mo, Angel?
Actually, we have the same practice, Sito, no? And this is also what I tell my audience every time I do lectures and when I teach in different schools. No? Be paranoid. That's what you said. You should be paranoid. That's what I do also. I not because I am very technical in this cybersecurity stuff. I will no longer become a victim. No, I am being paranoid always, all the time. Number one, if, for example, if you receive an email allegedly coming from your bank, do not believe that. You have to verify that. If you receive a text message coming from your bank, do not believe that. You should verify that. No? You should be paranoid because that's how you get to become a victim. When you start feeling confident, no, and your confidence will become your weakness. And in my experience in the investigation processes that I have been involved with, it has always been a reason of being confident because the paranoia is not there. No, it doesn't. Whenever you receive something with attachment from your friend, you verify. Ask your friend. Did you send me something that has an attachment? Because that is also one way of exploiting your computer, your gadget. But with embedded malicious software, that when you open the photo, the malware will also execute from the background. And this time around, malwares are no longer designed to do damage on your gadget. Malwares are designed to stay there and monitor your activities. When you log into your bank account, then I get your login credentials. When you log into anything, so without you being paranoid, then sooner or later you will become a victim. Or sad part, you're probably a victim already. You just didn't know it yet. Mm-hmm. So just be paranoid. I'm not gonna tell you. You install antivirus. You install this. No, it's not gonna help you. But be paranoid. That's the main ingredient of being safe online.